His son would always tell us he saw his grandfather and uncle walking through the restaurant and out of the kitchen all the time.